story of the day in terms of the stock market, it might look, in my opinion, is Netflix. I mean, that thing is so far down, it's not even halfway funny. Joining us from Seattle is digital media attorney Hilary Nye. Hilary, welcome to the program. Good to have you with us. I got to say,
it's good to be here.
You know, we've followed this stock very, very closely this year because it did so well. I don't think I've ever seen such a rapid trashing of a company's image and reputation for many, many years. Have you? And is there anything they can do about it?
Those are two very good questions. I think this looks and smells a little bit like AOL, frankly. I think that there is a business that has become unsustainable and has risen too far too fast because they simply can't control the costs of what it is that they're trying to sell to consumers and not really paying attention to what it is that consumers are asking for these days and in this market.
So hold on a second, Hilary. You're saying that it's the company's business model and the competition that it's facing and its place in the marketplace, as opposed to saying that this stock is being trashed because of management, which is selling its shares aggressively, and meanwhile they're buying back shares with the money that they, you know, that is management's fault. You're saying it's the market that's doing this, that it's positioned in the marketplace, as opposed to lousy management.
I'd say it's both. I would say that it is an unsustainable business model, and that often is the result of poor management. At the end of the day, they are a retailer. They are a brand. They do not own anything proprietary. They do not own the content that they sell. And as a result, if they cannot get that content and good quality content at a price point that enables them to sell that content or sell rights to see that content in a way that's compelling for consumers, the business model fails.
Are they done for, do you think?
Yeah.
Okay, now that's
to be blunt. Yes. I'm not going to sugarcoat
answer.
It for you.
No, you're
well,
not.
Well, I think they who they are today just can't sustain. I mean, you know, the old analogy of, hey, you're going to have to wake up and see the light at the end of this tunnel. And if you don't realize it's the headlight of a train coming towards you and start making some course corrections, you're going to be in trouble.
You know, we've got the stock price as a little pop-up bug in the corner of the screen, Hilary. I want to let you know that. And right now it's down $44 all the way back to 74. I have to admit, Hilary, I did not see this coming. I was completely wrong. I was really taken up with Netflix. I love the idea of streaming all this stuff so easily and so cheaply. I thought it was a terrific company that had really broken the mold and was out front to stay out front. I got this thing completely wrong.
Well, you have good company, I believe, and it actually makes just a few of us out there feel kind of good for being so incredibly pessimistic, shall we say, about this particular stock and this particular company. I think that they were first to market. They did come up with a wonderful solution for a lot of consumers for a long time, but that solution was selling a service that involved mailing red envelopes and not streaming content.
Okay. All right, Hilary Nye, that was good stuff, dramatic stuff, as I might say. Thank you very much for joining us. We do appreciate it.